Paddy, I'm old enough to remember when the first Music Man StingRay was released. This is kind of a reissue with a few extra modern twists, and if memory serves me correctly, I think this one's actually built even a little better than those early ones, which is hard because the Music Man workmanship is always top-notch. So we're looking at two humbucker Music Man custom-wound pickups, the Music Man Modern Tremolo, which is on 2 points here, as you can see. It's got classic vintage bent saddles. It's an offset body, so it's extremely comfortable, but it's also light. We're talking about 3.6Ks, which is, you know, not much. African mahogany is the body. It comes in four different colours. This is chili red. The neck is an excellent slab of maple. In fact, there's a gorgeous flame running through it. I hope you can see that in the photos appearing on your screen. 10-inch radius, stainless steel frets that are absolutely polished to a mirror. Gorgeous finish. Schaller M6 locking tuners, which also keeps the guitar stable, and just the sounds are ace. Tortoiseshell pickguard, as you can see, 3-ply, 4-ply actually. It's a gorgeous thing. It's straight out of the box. I haven't set it up at all. I'm running through to the front end of a Marshall 1962 Bluesbreaker combo. So let's have a listen to the clean sounds, and then I'll run it through some dirt and see what it can do. These pickups have got a fair whack of output. They are very, very lively. So, first of all, the bridge pickup. The middle position. Pots of 500K too, by the way, for anybody who's concerned about that sort of stuff. So there's plenty of top end getting through. And the neck position. Profile is, I think you would describe it as asymmetrical. It feels a bit like an axis to me, maybe a little more girth, perhaps even a touch wider, but you'd have to have a look at the specs. It's unbelievably comfortable for this type of guitar. Really, really good. I'm going to engage an 808 courtesy of my Fractal FX8 down here, so we can hear what it sounds like through a classic overdrive. Middle position. Neck position. Neck pickup. Drops the volume, but there must be some sort of treble bleed circuit in there. I'm only guessing that because the top end is remaining crisp and clear. All right, a little bit of delay and a full tone overdrive after the 808 for even more spank. It's pretty damn quiet. I just gave that whammy a hiding, and it's come back perfectly in tune. Wow, that is cool. Neck pickup. Can you tell how much fun I'm having with this? It's just pretty much will do anything you want. It's got an offset body, it looks cool, and it just plays like butter. Which is not surprising, given that it's an Ernie Ball music man. This is Brett Kingman. This is the StingRay, the 2016 model, or 2015 model. 2016, I think. In chili red. It's an absolute killer guitar, and I'm going to just sort of have a bit of a wang on, and I'll see you later.